And welcome back, everybody, to Cosmic Gaming. And this will be the first of many videos of this game. I actually did a live stream earlier today of it, and I promised y'all in that live stream that I would be bringing y'all some videos. And I am living up to that promise. Oh, yes. Anyways, let's get to it. What we're gonna do, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through each mission one by one for these series of videos. This first video will be priority one. So let's giggity giggity get it. Oh yes.
Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock.
Ingress? Do you know Ingress? Do you know the Ingress though?
Mount up, people.
Yeah, let's get it. Oh. Wait, what happened? Heaven suspended. I don't know what they're talking about. Alrighty, let's get it.
Give you nanny with some nanny and some nanny woo.
Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honaker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Should be right here.
No idea why I cut that bitch out. I bet that hurt. I bet it hurt cutting it out, honestly. Doors welded shut. I'll stop your work. Especially if you used one of these things. A fucking mini lightsaber. Oh, yeah. Must start hurt like a bitch. Refill my fucking ammo, cause that's just what I do. Oh shit, that's a lot of blips. Yeah, that's a lot of blips, alright. Oh yeah. That's a lot of blips. Okay. Not a fan of boom booms. Not a fan of the boom booms. Motherfuckers, they just don't know. I might put it in your booty hole. Ooh, ooh. Oh, that's a big boy. That is big dude. That bitch. Y'all need to do your jobs better, seriously. Y'all aren't supposed to let them get close to me. That's not part of the plan. It fit in me. Release a local.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. There's a data line just starboard of your position.
Xenomorphs. Oh no. Oh no. Don't you do it, you son of a bitch. Take your daily dosages of vitamin D. Oh, shit. Oh, we got some ammo inbound. They're not doing a very good job, I mean. Good job. Anywho. I shot the fucking alien, cause that's just what I do. I shoot the alien and the pooper in the pooper woo. That's a good question, though. Do you think aliens poop? I mean, if you really think about it, they've never come across, like, alien doo-doo in the show or the movie. So, I mean, how do we know that they poop? Poo has never been discovered amongst the alien community. Oh my god, stop spawning these motherfuckers. Ow.
I'll get Esther analyzing that. She's a battalion synthetic. Keep moving aft.
Oh, shit. Okay, so that guy just fucking vanished. He didn't even, like, run away. He just, boop, gone. So apparently that alien can teleport. I don't like that. Yeah. And some yeah. Ah, there it is. I knew it was coming. Fuck you guys. I'm going for it. Fuck all this. I'm going for it. Blah, 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 blah. And some blah, blah, too. No. I saw you that time, bitch. Ah! And he still jumped me right before he died. Ah, damn it. That's what you call a greedy bitch. He wanted all the smoke. Live or die, he wanted the smoke.
Never seen so much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Well, Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead.
Patching up.
Nya 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 some nya nya nya. Give you nya nya with some nya nya and some nya nya nya. Sentry gun. Do do do. Do do. Do do. Do 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 do. It's already started. The fuck? I didn't even turn it on yet. Starting to think using my medic was a mistake. Hanny nanny 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 and some nanny new. Give you honey with some hoony and some doobie too. H2 feed's
just connected. Getting there.
Okay, well hurry the fuck up, lady. He's a warrior. And he comes for those cheeks. That man's butt. I was joking. But he legit went right after the guy character. I was joking, but I don't think he was. That's unfortunate. Okay, actually, that pistol's really good.
We'll send a follow-up engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core.
Now I'm gonna wait for those aliens to spawn. I know they're gonna as soon as I go to leave. Ah, there they are. Got some stragglers. Alright, let's go. Yeah, knew that was coming. Knew that was coming. Somebody knew something. Fuck. This is getting cray cray. For the moment.
You're that?
We don't find this guy alive. I'm gonna kill him.
Sentry deployed. Lines out.
I think that was all the mines. My guess is a million. Anywho's it's.
Onagura is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Makes sense. Alright. Hope y'all enjoy the video, guys. As always, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you'll be notified next time I do upload or live stream. And I'll see you next time. Later.